Hey guys, I'm El Vega, and this is your Escapist News Now. Square Enix, the makers of Final Fantasy, Deus Ex Human Revolution, and the new Tomb Raider, has announced that the end of their fiscal year will finish up as a huge loss, about $106 million. Supposedly, its digital entertainment segment is to blame, as well as slow sales of major console titles in the US and Europe. In an effort to revamp the business back in 2011, the president of Square Enix, Yoichi Wada, laid out a plan that included the development of 5 brand new IPs. See if you can list all 5. Wada also hoped to expand Square Enix's presence in social networking and mobile markets, but it seems that poor internal communication and inefficient work practices became too big of a problem for them. And now, on March 31st, 2013, Wada will step down as president and representative director of Square Enix. His successor, Yosuke Matsuda, who has in the past acted as Square's director and CFO, will hopefully lead Square Enix toward a better fiscal year. What do you expect to see from Square Enix? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. I'm Elle, and that's your Escapist News Now.